Good morning, class 7. Welcome back to your chemistry classroom once again. Today I'll start from molecule, page number 45. Atoms of same element or different elements combine to form a molecule. Matlab, same kind of atoms or different kinds of atoms combine each other to form a molecule. Atoms of same element forming a molecule. Oxygen atom combine with oxygen atom to form a oxygen molecule. Whereas, atoms of different elements forming a molecule. Hydrogen atom combine with chlorine atom to form a hydrogen chloride hydrogen chloride molecule. Next, a molecule is the smallest particle of a pure substance, element or compound. So, a molecule is the smallest particle of pure substance. Normally, atom is the smallest particle of any substance. Whereas, it is, look at the point, pure substance. So, molecule is the smallest particle of pure substance. Iske niche daag lagana. Which can exist independently and retain the physical and chemical properties of the substance. Next, molecule of an element. A molecule of an element is formed from the same kind of atoms. Like hydrogen atom. Though hydrogen atom combined together to form a hydrogen molecule. Same way nitrogen atom. Whereas two nitrogen atoms combined together to form a nitrogen molecule. Molecule of a compound. A molecule of a compound is formed from different kind of atoms. So, compounds ka jo molecule hai, ye different kinds of atoms ek dusre ke saath combine hone ke baad hi form hota hai. Whereas, in case of element, same kind of atoms combined together to form a molecule. It is the difference between element and compound. Like hydrogen atoms, two hydrogen atoms combine with one oxygen atom to form a one water molecule. Next, atomicity. It is the number of atoms present in a molecule of element. Element ke ek molecule ke andar jitna atoms present hai, this number is also known as atomicity. So what is atomicity? The number of atoms present inside a molecule of an element. Koi element ka ek molecule ke andar jitna number atoms present hai, the number of atoms are present inside a molecule of an element, it is known as atomicity. Monoatomic molecule, jiske andar sirf ek hi atom hai. A molecule of an element composed only one atom is known as monoatomic molecule. Examples are here. Helium, neon, argon, krypton, xenon, radon. I mean noble gas. Noble gas for the monoatomic molecule. Next, metal. Potassium, sodium, calcium, magnesium, iron and copper. They are monoatomic molecule. Next, diatomic molecule. A molecule of an element composed of two atoms is known as diatomic molecule, like hydrogen, oxygen, chlorine, nitrogen. So, whereas a molecule of element composed of two atoms, they are diatomic molecule. Next, same way, triatomic molecule, a molecule of an element composed by three atoms, known as triatomic molecules, like ozone. There are three atoms of oxygen combined with each other to form a ozone molecule. Next, polyatomic molecules. A molecules of an element composed of more than three atoms is known as polyatomic molecules. Examples are here. Phosphorus, they are tetraatomic molecule. Whereas sulfur, octaatomic molecule. Matlab, number of atoms are there, eight. So, more than three atoms, they are also known as polyatomic molecules. So, you will learn the number of atoms are present inside a one molecule of element as well as the example. So, for today, up to this portion.